continued on my way. I knew something bad would happen, but what I couldn't say. I couldn't shake that feeling for the rest of the day. There's a bird in my house and I don't know what to do. Somebody left the window open and it might hurt. Now he's sitting on my table, he's staring right at me. I can tell by his expression that he doesn't want to leave. My reflection.